Yeah.
And I'll get that.
Oh, okay.
They said they'll get my school transcripts. But other than that, that's all they...
Well, that's cool. Yeah, so...
Hey! What the heck was that? Barbarian?
Yeah. What the heck is that noise? Thinking it's
Barbarian, you need a...
Oh, it's Jose. Okay, hold on a minute. I got somebody calling me. Yeah, so it's just my stepmother. She was just seeing if I wanted to go out and eat with them.
Go out and eat where?
I don't know. Wherever they're going. Long cactus silvers. That's funny. Yeah. So what did your stepdad say? Did he say anything about what was going on?
He said just get your stuff done. And there's nothing really to say. Ah!
Oh gosh, I could hear people just getting tortured in that game. Yeah. But you know what? Hey, you know, how would you like to have a few more seasons on the vlog series?
Yeah, I mean, I'll be here, man.
That sounds good, doesn't it? I mean, heck, we thought season 15 was your last, but, you know, you could always have seasons 16, 17, or 18, or however many you want, you know. Yeah.
Just, I mean, I'm hoping I can get my paper rent working, and it can go by quick, because I wanted to leave early.
Yeah.
I didn't want to go... If I would have left next week, I would have went to basic. It would have been nice and cool.
Yeah, it would. Plus...
Now I'm going to have to go probably around summertime, which is going to suck.
Yeah. Oh, that's okay. I mean...
That's very easy for you to say, cactus.
Well, I mean, summertime is really good. Or is it? It might be...
When you're carrying 60 pounds on your back and hiking 20 miles, yeah, that's fun.
Yeah.
In the blazing heat.
Well, Andrew had to do that too.
Yeah.
I mean, he told me the story of how he went to basic in Louisiana and whatnot, but you know, he went there and most likely, you know, he stayed there for about 15 weeks, and most likely he's back here. You know, he's done with basic right now. And I don't know what else he's doing. I mean, he might be just enjoying life or whatever. Yeah, so anyway... What are you doing?
He's helping his grits.
Really? You're funny. Yeah, but anyway, if this would have been your last month, you know, we could have been working on the finale and plus the two episodes, you know.
Yeah, but I mean,
I mean, all I can say is it's been rescheduled for, we don't know when, but I'll keep everybody posted.
Yeah.
Yeah, but anyway.
I mean, all you need to tell people if you do talk about it, just say they pushed back my date. I don't want respect, that's all.
Yeah.
If you do talk about it, or if you have talked about it, like, all they really need to know is my date was just back, and I could be here for another month or two.
Or three.
I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
Or whatever, you know, but...
I mean, they said 60 days, the most, so it could be here another month or two, so...
Yeah.
But if I get my stuff settled before then...
Yeah, well, so today is 59 days, is what you're saying.
60 days from when I have my paperwork turned in, because there's going to be time for paperwork to process and whatnot, so as of right now, and it also depends on when I start.
Oh my gosh, it all...
I see.
Angry Vikings. Mad. You mad I took your grandma's grits?
Oh, God. Man, you're funny. Fighting with cactuses, or are you fighting with swords and spears and whatnot?
This girl has a spear, she's poking me.
Maybe the reason why she's poking you with it is because she's in love with you. I mean, maybe that'd be the case, why she's poking you so much. She'd be like, I'm gonna keep poking you until you go out with me. Oh, God. I'm funny.
Chris, woman. Now, here, check this out, you ugly woman.
Oh, you're funny. Yeah, but anyway. I do like it. It's a little confusing, you know, when you're blocking everything, but you know, from the other day when I was playing it, I was like, what am I supposed to do again? I'm getting confused.
That's with everything. Everything takes practice. Everything is weird at first.
Oh,
remember when you first started working outside of carts and I told you, you're like, what do I do now? I mean, you didn't know what to do. You only would do, starting off with four baskets. You only had four baskets, and you didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
But then, a year, a couple months later, you were doing 20 baskets.
Yeah.
And then, by the time I left, you were already doing 30-plus baskets. You're a pro by then.
Yeah. And I still am to this day, you know. Because, you know, usually sometimes during the evening hours I would work in carts, you know, try to get them done. But what's really crazy was the other day, you know, Caleb and George were working together, and holy cow, Caleb just looked tired. Yeah, there was only one mule working, the other mule was down. So anyway, they didn't, he said it took them 10:30 to get finished, and I was like, what the heck?
Shut up, Dagger.
Dagger?
You ever heard him laughing?
Oh, yeah.
He was like, oh, ha, 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 ha,
could have Viggo or Riker. Oh, wait. Huh? What's going on?
Well, I guess since I'm not leaving so soon, there's that game I want to get that comes out the 7th.
Really?
So I was supposed to leave the 6th, but now I can get the game because I'm not leaving the 6th anymore.
Oh, that's good.
That was the Ghost Recon Wildlands. It has an open world game.
Mm-hmm.
Like me and you could play that together.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
Me and Caleb stayed up all night one day and played it. We stayed up until 2 o'clock in the morning. We were playing it.
Holy.
Yeah, it was pretty fun. Like, it was pretty fun.
Holy
cow.
Holy cow, man. That's pretty late in the morning to be playing video games, but at least y'all both had fun with each other.
Yeah, it was fun. I mean, we're kicking down the drug guys.
Oh, yeah?
The cartel, or whatever you call it.
Yeah.
You know what the cartel is, right?
Yeah. It's where people gang up and sell drugs and whatnot.
Yeah.
I know what a cartel is.
You know what your grandma is?
What's my grandma?
A Whataburger.
Ooh, I love a Whataburger. Their stuff is so good. Oh, she does.
I got a quarter pounder for you.
That's McDonald's.
Hey, notice we're at McDonald's. I got a quarter pounder for you.
What's going on, you guys? Jonathan Baker here. Hashtag 358 is what we are on today. What? What the heck is that noise? What are you doing? Screaming like a bloody murdered donkey. Oh, that's hilarious. Dolphin loves to eat my carrots. That's hilarious.
Hey, Dolphin, get off my carrots.
bites the carrots.
Yeah, but anyway.
Oh, 5:45. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. So, anyway. Now, what are you doing? Let me guess, you're playing Resident Evil?
I'm playing For Honor.
Does it sound like it?
That's because I'm in the loading area.
Oh, okay. I stand corrected then. You scream like a screaming banshee. Gosh, that is so hilarious.
So you're about to go to work? I mean, it's church?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to go to church and everything.
I was supposed to go to the gym today, but I got Chinese food instead.
Oh. You got Chinese food instead, besides going out and working out.
Yeah, my stepdad is like, well, you got probably a month now, so.
So, what did he say after that? Did he say anything else? Okay, I'm holding on. To do is don't give up on hope.
Hold on.
pray also about that, because, you know.
Yeah, hold on.
So what's going on? Yeah. So I was right. He had to do more paperwork. Medical. Whatnot, you know, just well, medical papers. My apologies. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Anyway, sorry about that. If you haven't seen the previous episode, you may find it in the corner. It is the canceled finale. Well, most likely. Don't know what I'm going to call this episode just yet, but evidently it'll be something really good. Might just call it the conversation. You still there? What's that? I think he's doing something real quick, guys. Just, we'll be back right after this. There's something going on. Yeah, I can actually hear his mom right there talking about something. He's probably talking with his mom and everything, so I'm guessing we'll be right back. What's going on?
Well, my mom told me that my freaking stepdad gets here, he's gonna talk to me and everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because he's gonna sit down and be like, what's plan B? So, what's this goal? If everything doesn't work out, you're gonna have to. You have payments to do. I mean, you can't be in his house and stuff. Blah blah blah. So
yeah.
I mean, I think he'll be fine. Just gotta pray about it.
Dude, like I said the other day, you can't have that hesitation on your shoulders.
No.
You can't have that hesitation on your shoulders.
What dude said that?
No, I said that. Just, hey, like I said, don't give up on hope. You know, don't think of the negatives. Think about the positives in life, man. Come on now. I mean, you can't think about that. You got...
He's just going to ask me what's going to be, so I'm going to tell him, well, if it doesn't work out, I'm going to try to go to school. If it doesn't go to work, I'm just going to move back with my dad, so he will shut up.
Yeah.
Because I don't know. So.
You got through all of this, you know. You got through all the training and everything else, but, you know. You know, don't say that or don't wish that, you know. You know, be confident enough that you're going to get in, you know. We're praying over it, you know, because we don't want you not, you know, going and taking all this training just for nothing. I mean, that shouldn't cut it right there. You know? You work so hard to get where you're at. You know, you shouldn't give up. You know, just hang in there.
I haven't gave up. I didn't say it was good enough for me.
Yeah, well, don't give up on hope. You know, you'll make it if you just pray about it and ask for guidance, and most likely you'll be good. Anyway, I'll let you get back to your video games. I gotta go to the building now.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
And before my setback comes to lunch to me.
Yeah, I know how that is, man.
Alright, well, I'll talk to you later, man.
Okay.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Alrighty, guys. Well, I thought we'd just hang out on the phone and most likely have a little funny conversation. But anyway, you know, that's either plan B, he goes to school or whatnot, you know. But anyway, that's what's going on with Duncan right now. I'm glad he called me and all. I wanted to see how he was doing. Because the other day, he was just down and depressed. I tell you guys, he was not happy at all. He was most likely just sad and, you know. But rewatch the episode, the canceled finale, and most likely you guys know what I was talking about. And even to him, don't give up on hope. Don't back down and never surrender. That's what I told him. But anyway, guys, this video will be uploaded later this evening. And most likely, don't forget, the season finale is tomorrow. And then after that, we have a new season beginning on March the 6th. So, we'll be off for a while. I might go see my grandma after work on Monday, you know. But anyway, we'll see how that turns out. Anyway, we'll see y'all in the season finale of the vlog series. Be safe and always remember to make wise choices.